morning. How are you? Okay, I'm gonna get out of the seatbelt. I promise I'm not moving. I'm not breaking the law. Okay, great. So today is Friday. So exciting. Let's see what I have to do today. So today, if my math teacher's here, then the quiz is going to be really hard on Monday. Don't want that. But if he's not here, then the quiz is gonna be easy on Monday. Probably still gonna get a bad grade though, because I'm very scared. No, I won't. No, I gotta be confident, you know what I mean? Okay. Anyway, then, during our free period, I have to go to a meeting about New York because I'm going next week for a school field trip. Now, the problem is that I'm going with the drama program, and if you know me, you know that I'm not a drama person. I took the class for one semester last year, and I went to New York with them because I thought I was going to be so cool, you know, going to New York or whatever. And then this year they needed one more person, so they asked me, and I was like, I guess. So this is me going to New York, and I'm really, really excited. So yeah. Anyway, I have to go to a meeting for that, and gotta figure out that I have my teacher's present for her birthday in my bag. I didn't wrap it because all the wrapping paper is in my mom's room, and that's a little weird. I didn't want to wake her up and then she'd get mad and then risk her wrapping me up in paper. I don't know where I was going with that. Anyway, so that's why I didn't do that. I'm very talkative this morning, if you couldn't tell. We're at Sheetz right now. It's a gas station. I did a whole video on the opening of this place. It was pretty cool. So yeah.
So the New York meeting was good. I got a bracelet today for the call to action thing that we had to do for one of our projects. And mine's supposed to represent Snapchat, so I guess that's cool. Let's see. What else is happening? We're about to take a test in...
Danielle, show the vlog.
Oh, sorry. Oh my gosh. That is so funny.
So PRA.
Everybody likes being in your vlogs, Danielle.
It's fun being in the vlogs.
I just start watching them. I only see like clips.
I've seen them. That's
I mean, only seen like one.
You want to be
no,
in
I
the
seen,
vlog?
Like,
no, I saw a new kid without him knowing. He doesn't like, know one of them.
Oh, true.
Should we ask him to
it? I saw
always learn about.
One.
It's okay.
It was like a DIY thing.
Yeah, that's okay.
I don't think he's going to watch this.
I don't think he even knows
the DIY.
I just dropped another one.
Okay, drop it off then.
Oh, I did?
Oh. Okay, so, we lost her. We did not lose them. You're the one who dropped them intentionally. I mean, I
hey,
should...
boss.
Hi, Leah.
Surprise attack.
Oh.
That was so funny.
Okay, we gotta go. My backpack isn't even remotely packed.
It's okay, just grab everything and go.
Okay.
They ripped us to pieces, actually. But that is seriously bad.
Happy birthday, Clover. Oh. Say happy birthday. Happy birthday. It's her birthday. Aw, you're two.
The wind was all blown around.
Wait, it went behind that thing?
Yeah. It went like that way.
Some of it's blowing that way, and this way it's like circling.
Terry, there was literally a tornado last week.
Right now.
On Friday.
Clover, are you happy it's your birthday? It's your birthday!
Terry, it was sitting right here.
I gotta go to dance, but first I gotta go eat food. So that's the situation right now. Ready, Terry?
No, we don't have enough time.
Okay. So I'm done at dance. We ended up having to share our studio space with another class because their air conditioning wasn't working. So, yeah. But anyway, Terry just got the presents for Clover and they're absolutely adorable. So the first one is this like, that's obnoxious. Oh dear. Hopefully she doesn't find the squeaker. I don't think her mouth can like physically squeak this thing though. So I think we're okay. But we got this cake. It's so cute, oh my gosh. Then this llama, does it have a squeaker? Oh no. See, she likes these things because she likes to eat my stuffed animals all the time. Anyway, And then we got her these pink balls and they're so cute. Oh my gosh, I love them. Oh, I love dogs.
Girl, you make me dumb, 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 dumb. Dumby dooby dumb, 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 dumb. I love you so. Dumb, 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 dumb. Dumby dooby dumb. Wah, 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 wah.
As you guys could see, Clover really, really liked her birthday presents. I think that she had a great birthday. She also really liked her llama, but every time I go to film her with it, she'd always, like, throw it on the ground and stuff and look like she didn't like it. But she really plays with it so much, so I don't know. I'm going to have to try to sneak attack film her. Anyway, so yeah, I'm done with today's vlog. Thanks for watching. I love you guys so much. Goodbye.